47 people have died after a head-on collision between two buses in Zimbabwe. 80 other people have been admitted to hospital after the accident 100 miles east of the capital, Harare. Police investigating the crash say one of the buses was trying to pass two trucks on a stretch of road where overtaking is banned.